With the retrieval of Dragon from the Pacific Ocean in December of 2010, Space Exploration Technologies, or SpaceX, became the first commercial company to launch and recover a spacecraft from low Earth orbit. Placed into space atop the company's Falcon 9 launch vehicle, Dragon completed two orbits at speeds topping 17,000 miles an hour. After its three-hour, 50,000-mile flight, Dragon splashed down just 1 mile from the center of its targeted landing zone. Dragon's voyage was the first of three test flights under NASA's Commercial Orbital Transportation Services program. In May of 2012, Dragon became the first private spacecraft to attach to the space station, and 3 months later completed its first official cargo resupply mission. For each of these missions, SpaceX relied on its portable CMM systems to maintain the precision necessary for successful space travel. SpaceX is a different kind of company, in part due to its founder and CEO, Elon Musk, co-founder of PayPal and CEO of Tesla Motors. In a post-flight press conference, Musk said, "The reason I'm doing SpaceX is that I just happen to have a very strong passion for space, and I want us to become a true spacefaring civilization, and even a multiplanetary civilization." He concluded, "That is my goal for SpaceX." To make his goal a reality, SpaceX intends to change 40-year-old paradigms with a family of launch vehicles and spacecraft that increase reliability and performance while ultimately reducing costs by a factor of 10. The underlying philosophy is a focus on simplicity to both increase reliability and lower cost for vehicle development and launch services. According to the tooling operations manager at SpaceX, the company counts on its portable CMMs to deliver this reliability and cost reduction. Moreover, it relies on Verisurf metrology software to drive all these devices and harness their power through a simple-to-use interface. Verisurf does its part by helping to maintain precision in the shop and on the launch pad. It's used for everything from tool fabrication to pre-launch preparation. Falcon 9 lifted off from the Cape Canaveral launch pad at 10:43 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on December 8, 2010. At 10:46, the first stage separated. At 10:52, Dragon entered low Earth orbit, and at 2 p.m., Dragon splashed down. At every point in the mission, the launch vehicle and spacecraft hit their marks with precision. According to SpaceX, Falcon 9 delivered Dragon to orbit with near bullseye insertion, and Dragon then splashed down in the center of its targeted landing zone. The accuracy of the flight required careful alignment of Falcon 9's sections and precise launch vector positioning. To accomplish these tasks, the SpaceX crew used its portable metrology systems, consisting of laser trackers running inside Verisurf software. Falcon 9 is 180 feet tall and has a 12-foot diameter. Final assembly of this amazing piece of engineering is completed at the launch site. To position and align Falcon 9's components, SpaceX used laser trackers and Verisurf's build function, which operates like a virtual gauge. Verisurf Build uses probe data from the trackers to analyze and report the real-time deviation of each section from its ideal position defined in the CAD model. This real-time feedback allows SpaceX literally to indicate sections into their correct locations during assembly. After assembly, the SpaceX crew raised Falcon 9 into its launch orientation. To follow its intended flight path, launch specifications required the vector of the vehicle to be within 0.02 degrees over its 180-foot length. To verify the rocket's ready-to-launch status, SpaceX again turned to Verisurf. The specs allowed the nose to be off vertical by 6 inches. Using Verisurf, they were able to measure an east-to-west deviation of only 0.01 inch and 0.03 inch deviation north-to-south. Moreover, SpaceX was able to show all sections were at their nominal positions from the ground up. The alignment accuracy achieved by SpaceX was possible because of the controls used in manufacturing and assembly operations at the company's Hawthorne, California facility. As an example, SpaceX has a set of 5 fixtures that are used to position rocket components and drill a pattern of 144 holes. The holes dictate the alignment of Falcon 9's sections. As they do in pre-flight preparation, SpaceX uses Verisurf Build to position the fixtures prior to drilling. With Verisurf Build, they can see the measurements compared to the CAD model in real time. This makes the process faster and reduces mistakes. Prior to using Verisurf, the SpaceX team had to interpret page after page of 2D drawing dimensions. This reliance on an individual's ability to visualize 3D measurements from 2D drawings caused problems due to subjective interpretation. The use of Verisurf begins well before assembly and launch alignment. During fabrication and manufacturing, Verisurf is used to measure parts and tooling. SpaceX uses Verisurf to drive both laser trackers and articulating arms when measuring objects such as composite tooling and weld fixtures. Although not yet drawing free, SpaceX continues to strive, along with the rest of the aerospace industry, for full implementation of model-based definition to achieve its many benefits. For SpaceX, the most important benefit is time. Model-based definition with profile tolerance eliminates the time to document an engineering drawing, reduces the time to create inspection plans and reports, and accelerates identification and resolution of manufacturing issues. With an aggressive schedule and a 25-launch manifest over the next 4 years, including 12 space station deliveries, every moment counts. The SpaceX philosophy for its launch into space can be summarized as simplicity that yields reliability and savings. To achieve this philosophy, SpaceX counts on Verisurf. With Verisurf, they have very quick assurance that they're in the correct 3D space. This, in turn, helps put Falcon 9's launch and Dragon's orbit into their proper positions in outer space. To learn more about how Verisurf can help you get on the right measurement trajectory, please call us at 888-713-7201 or email us at sales@verisurf.com.